കൊച്ചി മാരിയേറ്റിന് ഈ വർഷത്തെ കേക്ക് മിക്സിംഗിലോട്ടിൽ എല്ലാവർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. ഈ വർഷം കുറച്ചും കൂടി നമ്മൾ ഡിഫറെൻ്റ് ആയിട്ടാണ് കേക്ക് മിക്സിംഗ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഒരു കേരള സ്റ്റൈലിലാണ് നമ്മൾ ചെയ്യുന്നത്. ഒരു ബോട്ടിൽ നിന്നുള്ള ഫ്രൂട്ട്സ് മുഴുവനും എടുത്തിട്ട് നമ്മളൊരു ഉരുളിയിലാണ് ഈ പ്രാവശ്യം കേക്ക് മിക്സിംഗ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്.
Cake mixing has been a very special event in all the F&B, especially as a chef. We've done a lot of different ways of cake mixing, but this time what cake mixing we've done has got a lot of Kerala flavors to it out there. We've got a traditional boat, we've got some fishing nets, we've also got some urli, trying to denote the rich culture which Kerala has. Simultaneously, we've got a lot of rich fruits like kishmish, sultana, white, black sultana. We've got some nuts to add it to it, some black currant, tutti frutti. We've added a little bit of flavors to these dried fruits with some spices like nutmeg powder, cinnamon powder, which enhances the cake in a great way out there. Compared to last year, we are planning to sell more cakes. We are planning to sell somewhere around 2,500 cakes, and we'll allow the marination of this rum along with the fruits for at least 15 days. And hopefully we'll be able to create a lot of more dishes. We have dishes like Kugelhopf, we have panettone, plum cake, Christmas pudding, along with others, small savories along with this fruit out there, and hopefully we'll be able to sell a lot more and become a very popular Christmas item for this year in Cochin out here.